some skinny love just last a year. To pour a little salt, we were never here. My, 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 my. Staring at the sea.
My name is Letty Nowak. I'm down here in my studio in La Jolla, California, working on my painting series, The Faces of Surfing. One of my main goals for this project and any portrait that I paint is to have my painting itself speak just as loud as the people that I'm actually portraying. Waking up in the morning and having some coffee and then heading down to, most of the time, La Jolla Shores and doing a little bit of surfing there, and then I come back and I try to get as much painting done as I can. And once in a while I take a few breaks and I walk down to the beach. And then come back, keep painting until it's bedtime. I have been painting, geez, professionally for about 10 years. But in college, where I went to school for another 4 years, so 14. My hometown?
Yeah.
I don't know. I reside here in La Jolla, California, and also in Key West, Florida. My parents always owned surf shops. I own surf shops now. And I also spent many years just as a professional artist, and I was trying to find a way to sort of combine the two. And so far, this has been really cool. Seems to be working. For me, this project encompasses two loves of my life, which is the surf industry and also fine art. I've had a ton of support from many different people, and it's just growing and growing.